In Brazil, wind is the second source of our electricity matrix. We have learned over the years that we have one of the best winds in the world to produce energy. 10 years ago, we had 1 gigawatt of wind energy in Brazil. And now, in this global wind day, we are completing 19 gigawatts. Until 2024, we will have installed more than 10 gigawatts. We are growing at a good speed for Brazil that already has a pretty renewable matrix, but we can do better, and we will. Because Brazil is already taking its first step to have offshore wind farms, and we expect this will be reality in the next decade. Wind energy is not only good for the matrix, and of course, for the environment. It is also good for society. We have discovered in Brazil that the municipalities that have wind farms perform are all 20% better in human development index and on the municipal GDP. It's possible to generate energy while protecting the environment and in bringing benefits to society. We learned that lesson from the wind. Wind, are you in